to Glenn and Boy from that spell of Paradise City.
Now, let's play.
Welcome to Paradise City, the home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the Southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. Hold still and press the continue button to take your photograph. This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City. The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-around car, though, perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them.
Ooh. Hey, first crash.
To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. Discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. are ready for a burning route created just for this car, beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
Oh! Ho, ho, ho. From Bye Bye Bounce.
To spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. Burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all?
Oh, me.
This is a race. You are here. Race north against one other driver to the country club. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Yay. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.
De controls veranderen, want... Oh, what the fuck took me?
Fels, yeah.
Ready to race? You are here. Race west to the wind farm.
Thank you.
compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn.
Oh, handbrake,
any shortcuts
handbrake,
you'll have to find for yourself. Another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Come on. Serious?
This is most bad.
Weer als. Thank you. jest Raidoff Music, to już mam powrót. No mam zioną z listy, albo takiem linii
But you'll lose a chunk if you're taken down. Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Subscribe, like, I taps, same old water rock button, blue, I taps, no, of a non-spell zine, same, I can't see the...